Welcome everyone to Wednesday Night SmackDown. Here in Providence, Rhode Island, I am Boy One to Be Jim, and I'll be calling off the action for you. Hit the like button on this video, subscribe for more, and follow me on Twitter at Boy One to Be Jim. And let's begin SmackDown. I've been told we're gonna begin this show with Dolph Ziggler, who called out the guy that attacked him last week here on SmackDown. Now the question is, will the guy even show up? Will the guy show up and face Dolph Ziggler one-on-one here on SmackDown? Still don't know. I have no information on who the guy is. As Dolph Ziggler. Wait a minute. Here he comes again. That's the same. That could be a different person. But he looks like the same guy that beat up Ziggler last week. That attacked Ziggler. And here he comes again. Kick to the gut there. Man, a weakened Ziggler got him to one knee. And here we go. And now the bell is rung. And this matchup is official. Went from a fight to a match. Hanging on the ropes. On the apron, I should say. And oh, a jab to the face of Ziggler. Up top. Wait a minute. Oh my god. Flying wheel kick from the top. Onto Ziggler. I think got him in the shoulder. Nice picking up Ziggler. What a way to begin SmackDown. Went from this is kind of like a brawl, no collar over tie up, you know. No traditional start to the match. Oh! Shoulder first into the gut of Ziggler. Ziggler onto the outside. This guy's on the top row. This guy, double axe handle! Ziggler got caught! He caught him with the double axe handle! And referee starting to count as this guy tossing Ziggler onto the barricade. And now has Ziggler. Irish whip. Nope. Bring it back. Rebound. Oh, a backbreaker. Don't know who the hell this guy is. No information. Nothing. As. Oh, again. Rebound into a knee lift. Referee had a count of four, though. As this guy is doing a lot of damage to Ziggler. Former world champion. As Ziggler takes him down with a shoulder tackle. Referee had a count of six. Ziggler being smart. He wants to win this match. He wants to beat this guy. Fair and square. This guy throwing a little rampage, going crazy. Taking part of the Spanish announce table. As Ziggler's back on the outside, he ducks the clothesline. That nasty lariat that took out Ziggler last week. And head first out to the apron. Goes this mysterious guy. Shot to the face onto Ziggler and tossing him out to the announce table. And then whipping him right up to the barrier. And out knee left by Ziggler. Ziggler tried to fight back. Kick to the guy. Got him. Headlock. Eddie bringing him inside the ring. Elbow drop. Referee on the count of six. Ziggler got to get back inside the ring. And he does. And now Ziggler. Oh, wait. No, wait. The guy take him down. Double leg takedown by this mysterious guy. And oh, a nice flying wheel kick to the face of Ziggler. Oh, my God. This guy's going up top. This guy's going to go up top again. And what the hell? What? No freaking way. Cover, hooks the leg, shoulders it down, got him on the kick out, does Ziggler. There's no freaking way that is Neville. I mean, I get it. We haven't seen Neville in weeks, but there's no way. Neville's a little shorter than that. Anyways, I'm pretty sure Neville will not want to dress up and cover himself where he would attack Dolph Ziggler. Flying wheel kick again to the face of Ziggler. I'm pretty sure Neville, if he had a problem with someone, he would go up straight to their face and fight him. And Ziggler fighting back against this mysterious guy. Forearm to the face. And now, oh, this guy got him. Looking to go for a suplex, perhaps. Got him up. Oh, no freaking no! Hooks the leg, the jackhammer! That's not. No! There's no way in my mind that's Goldberg. No one's telling me this is Goldberg. Now, okay. What the? A cutter taken down. Dolph Ziggler hooks the leg and he got him. But who the hell? That's not Randy Orton. It can't be Randy Orton. I know that.
Fine. Can Layla put her away properly? Later got Nikki Bella Hangman Neckbreaker. Hangman Neckbreaker. Putting down Nikki Bella. We have a new WWE Divas Champion. Layla is the WWE Divas Champion. Oh my god, the 12-week reign is over. We have a new champ.
As we're back here on SmackDown with Cameron at ringside, in the middle of the ring, I should say. We're back after that matchup between Ziggler and that random guy who accepted Dolph Ziggler's challenge but attacked him from behind, though. And here comes the new Divas Champion, Layla, who defeated Nikki Bella this past Sunday at Survivor Series for that championship. Defeated her fair and square, hit her with that Hangman neckbreaker, and able to get the win here at Survivor Series in Philadelphia. But now, of course, Nikki Bella has a rematch clause. She will get her rematch at Tribute to the Troops in less than 4 weeks away from tonight. And here we go. Matchup is underway. Bella's wrong. Here we go. Got elbow tie up. Layla got Cameron. Oh, wait, no, Cameron pushing Layla up to the ropes. Off the ropes goes Layla. And a clothesline by the champion. And a running calf kick to follow it up. And a kick to the spine there. Goes for the cover. Hooks the leg. Shoulders it down. And a kick out of one. Does Cameron. Layla had an uphill battle against the Divas champion, former Divas champion in Nikki Bella. As Layla has Cameron in a chin lock. A shot to the shoulder. Now wrenching. Just wrenching the hold. As now Cameron. Trying to fight back. Cameron up to her feet. Elbow shots. Elbow shots to the gut there. To the champion. And now Cameron. Looking to maybe defeat the champion. Oh, nice single leg drop kick. Nigga looking to defeat the champion. To maybe get a title shot of her own in the future. As she drags Layla away from the ropes. Goes for the cover. Hooks a form in the face, I should say. Two count. And a kick out. Does the champion. As old Cameron had Layla down with the crucifix, but was not able to hold her down properly for a pinfall attempt. Nice elbow shot to the gut. Running calf kick there by the champion once again. Layla had to defeat Nikki Bella in order to become Divas Champion at Survivor Series. Nice. Oh, Cameron able to block it. Layla had to go through Emma and Summer Rae in a triple threat to win that number one contender spot, which would make her go all the way to Survivor Series, and she actually defeated the champ. Natalya couldn't do it, and also Emma couldn't do it. Took Layla to defeat Nikki Bella back in Survivor Series. Tried to go for a slap, but Cameron caught her. Snap suplex. Nice snap suplex there by Cameron. People underestimate Cameron. You know, she has a feisty side that people got to be aware of. Can't underestimate someone. You can't underestimate someone's abilities. Try to go for the crucifix once again, but then not hold her down for a pinfall. Maybe looking to do damage to the back of the neck. And now Cameron has Layla the split leg drop. Didn't go for the cover off of it. Now she does. Hooks the leg, shoulders it down. Split leg drop, but she pinned the champ. Now in a kick out at two, does Layla. Cameron is that close of defeating the Divas champion. But Layla able to kick out. Irish up rebounded to a Hurricanrana. There by the champ. And now the champ going up. Up top. And the leg drop. Shape to Fandango. Former dance partner. Hooks the leg. Kick out at one. Does Cameron. Man. And now Layla taking down Cameron. Attacking the head and neck area. And now. Oh. Hook to the eye, and now, oh, chick kick, shame to former WWE 7-time Women's Champion, Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus, goes for the cover, hooks the leg, would that put Cameron away, no, in a kick out, does Cameron, my god, a nice matchup here on SmackDown, oh, Cameron got Layla, Cameron, girl by DDT, hooks the leg, shoulders it down. Will she pin the champion now on a kick out? Layla able to kick out of the girl by DDT, which was able to defeat, I believe it was able to defeat Layla in the past, in order Cameron to face Emma the following week, become number one contender back in October. Elbow drop, Cameron, able to dodge it, dodge a bullet there, crossing the leg, elbow shots to the skull, and now Cameron could be on the verge of defeating the Divas Champion, the new Divas Champion in Layla. Layla's first SmackDown as champion. Cameron going up the second rope. Might be a mistake, and it is, as Layla got out of the way. Layla got out of the way. Cameron slowly getting up to her feet, not knowing that the champion is setting it up for the Hangman Neckbreaker. The same move that beat Nikki Bella at Survivor Series for the Divas title. Layla able to get the win here on SmackDown, as Layla successful here in Providence, Rhode Island, defeating Cameron as the Divas champion, I'm trying to say. Layla victorious. But ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, or our main event later on tonight, I should say, Baron Corbin will go one-on-one with our new United States champion, Daniel Bryan. It's our main event later on tonight, as we're back here on SmackDown in Providence, Rhode Island. Here comes The Rock. We haven't heard from The Rock since Survivor Series, since he lost the world title to Brock Lesnar. Roman Reigns attacking The Rock! Bulldog onto the steel! And now Reigns attacking The Rock! For what reason? The Rock fighting back! What the hell was the... What? And now Rock is working on the neck of Roman Reigns. What, Roman? What, why? The hell you're attacking The Rock for? Did Paul Heyman? I assume Paul Heyman had something to do with this. Why the hell was Roman Reigns attack his own blood, his own cousin, The Rock? Roman Reigns just bringing The Rock down to the ring. The Rock's supposed to compete. And now Roman Reigns taking out Rock with a huge clothesline. What the hell? And now Reigns. Rock fighting back. Back and forth they go. And now a huge clothesline. And it took down The Rock. Roman Reigns, what the hell is going on?
I was in the ring, able to get the tag from Cruz. I mean, Cruz. Cruz got eliminated. Corbin, I should say. Oh my god, this is it. Samoa Joe, Muscle Buster. Welcome back, Samoa Joe, to WWE Survivor Series. Welcome back to Universe Mode, Samoa Joe. Cover, hooks the leg. Team Corbin gets the win, clean sweep, just like Team Cena last year. Team Corbin will face...
Ladies and gentlemen, because we're back here on SmackDown. I've been told that the European Champion will defend his title here tonight on SmackDown against a surprising superstar. Let's see who it is. Oh my god! What the... Isn't he on Raw? Rusev! Was it Rusev on Monday nights? Now this guy is on SmackDown. Rusev, the Bulgarian brute, the hero of the Russian Federation. Former United States champion. Former two-time hardcore champion, and Rusev is here tonight. Yes, this is real. This is real. That's what I'm trying to say. Apollo Crews is defending his European title against a newest SmackDown signee. Rusev have an opportunity to become European champion. To represent the Europeans, I guess. That's what that title is all about. The Apollo Crews has held that belt for at least over 2 to 3 months. With his title reign finally come to an end against SmackDown's newest signee in Rusev. And here we go, matchup is on the way. Bell off rung. And here we go, Cotto will tie up. Apollo Crews. As Apollo Crews has Rusev head side headlock. And now Apollo Crews grounded Rusev. And now, oh, shot to the face there by Crews. Now Cotto will tie up once again, but oh, Apollo Crews proving his dominance against Rusev. And now, referee trying to break it up, and then Rusev with a cheap shot to the side of the head of the European champion. Here we go again. Cotto will tie up. Apollo Crews' team, I don't want to say disappointing, but, you know, in a way, kick to the chest there. Apollo Crews at Survivor Series, his team was stacked. He had the return of Finn Balor, Dolph Ziggler on his team. As Rusev was taunting, Crews got him. Irish up off to the ropes. Go for a scoop slam, perhaps. And Rusev got out of that predicament. And Rusev taking down Crews with that running takedown, I should say. Cover hooks, didn't hook the leg. Form in the face. And a kick out by Crews at one. I mean, Crews had it all. But then, I believe Crews was the first eliminated. And then Finn Balor. And then Dolph Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler was the... Well, the surviving, but losing, Dolph Ziggler was the last guy to get eliminated, that's what I'm trying to say. I was going to say he was a surviving team, but he did not win. As Rusev headfirst onto the arm of the European champion. Go for an uppercut, but, oh, Apollo Crews got with an uppercut. Crews trying to, taking Rusev onto the outside. And this matchup, this title match, is going to spew onto the outside of the ring. Here in Providence, Rhode Island. Activities of the troops will be in San Antonio, Texas, where the main event will be for the World Heavyweight Championship. The second year in a row, the world title will be defended in the main event in December in the whole Universe Mode series. Because last year in TLC, I believe CM Punk defended the World Heavyweight title against Edge in the main event. So now Baron Corbin will have a shot against Brock Lesnar for the world title in the main event. Referee had a count of six. Rusev did damage to Crews on the outside. Referee had a count of seven as Rusev got back inside the ring. Nasty clothesline. What a lariat taking down Crews. Form in the face. Kick out. Early kick out of two. That must have caught Crews off guard. No doubt. Going for a chop. Crews got out the way. Twisting the arm. Nice short arm clothesline. And now Crews set him up and then kicked him back down. Apollo Crews, nice kick to the chest to the Bulgarian brute who could be European champion, and a nice snap suplex. And a Crews Enziguri head kick. Enziguri head kick onto Rusev. Is Rusev finished here? Hooks the leg. Got him though on a kick out. Rusev able to kick out the Enziguri head. Can't get Crews. As Rusev got out the way, Crews had to go for a maneuver. But Rusev, Irish up off the ropes. And a takedown. Once again. And now off the ropes. And a nasty lariat. Taking down Crews. And now Rusev. Saying he's going to crush the European champion and become champion, and a clothesline by Crews. I think Rusev was gonna go for that super kick, but Crews standing moonsault by Crews. Would he retain the European champion tonight? No, and a kick out, slush shoulder up by Rusev. My God, what a matchup! Rusev able to get the left shoulder up, not letting Crews end the match with the moonsault, and feet to the chest. I would say boot, but he's not wearing boots. Wait, Rusev stomped to the back and got Crews in a hard predicament. Got him in the accolade. Will we have a new champion? Will Rusev tap out? Will Crews tap out? And Crews taps out. We have a new champion. We have a new champion. I am so sorry. I said, well, Rusev tap out. Oh my god. I am so sorry. That's what happens here at WWE. You never know what's going to happen. But Rusev is the new European champion here on SmackDown. Maybe Rusev made the right choice. His first match here on SmackDown wins the WWE European Championship added to his accolades. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, our main event, the number one contender for the world title, Baron Corbin, will go one-on-one with the new WWE United States Champion, Daniel Bryan. It's our main event here in Providence, Rhode Island on SmackDown next. As we are back here on SmackDown in Providence, Rhode Island, we have the number one contender for Brock Lesnar's newly won World Heavyweight Championship, Baron Corbin, won the triple threat this past Monday night on Raw in Boston, depending the guy who pinned Dolph Ziggler to win that stipulation, to win that match, Samoa Joe. And here comes the United States Champion, who won a fatal four-way match. The United States Champion, Daniel Bryan, won a fatal four-way match with Roman Reigns, Big Show, and Sami Zayn. Those were chosen by Mr. Vince McMahon. And Daniel Bryan was the one that came on top with that running knee to the head of Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn, every time he's in a match, there's always a time where he's in that one match where he loses. And then he ends up getting a title shot, a title rematch, I should say. And he probably might win that too. Daniel Bryan's first championship here in Universe Mode. And here we go, our main event here on SmackDown. As this matchup underway, running elbow blocked by Corbin already. And now Daniel Bryan, not even going to try to go for a color over tie, whipping Baron Corbin into the corner. Daniel Bryan was in the John Cena position of SmackDown. Win some matches, but when it matters, never ever get the job done. And Daniel Bryan pinned the guy that beat him at SummerSlam for then the television championship. Now caught up with tie up. Now Daniel Bryan got him by the waist. Got Baron Corbin by the waist. And now, still got Corbin locked in. And Daniel Bryan, last time won the U.S. title before Survivor Series was back in Chicago 2010 against The Miz, Night of Champions. Made The Miz tap out that night. That's what made Daniel Bryan, it started to elevate Daniel Bryan to what he is today. Dropping Corbin with a wrist lock, and now caught up with Ty, turning to an arm wrenching by Corbin, and now got him to a wrist lock once again, and this time they broke it off, and a kick to the gut there by Corbin, nasty kick to the gut, nice snapmare into an elbow to the back of the head there by Baron Corbin, who was able to assign two team members in Samoa Joe, who returned at Survivor Series, and Rhino, who also returned into Universe Mode. I don't know what's going to happen now. Will Rhino even appear in Universe Mode anymore? But the question is, do you guys want to see Rhino in Universe Mode? As the Fireman's Carry back and forth they go between Corbin and Daniel Bryan. And now, nice snap suplex there by Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin has Daniel Bryan. Kick to the gut. Bryan countered. Knee. Nice elbow to the knee, I should say. Kick to the gut there. Bryan got Baron front headlock. Nice sequence. And now Daniel Bryan got a snap suplex onto the lone wolf in Baron Corbin. Says that Daniel Bryan will suffer the end of days here tonight. As Bryan, nice side rushing leg sweep. Got his arm, and stomp to the tricep of Baron Corbin, man. And a kick to the leg, and now Bryan got Baron on his knees, kick to the chest. Daniel Bryan building momentum. Daniel Bryan, swift kick to the side of the head of Corbin. Maybe that could knock him out. Goes for the cover, hooks the leg, shoulders it down, and a kick out. Does the number one contender for the world championship. Baron Corbin has Bryan go for a choke toss, but Bryan counters into an arm drag Arm drag counter and that drop kick to follow that up. And now Daniel Bryan looking to set up maybe for the yes lock. The yes lock might be coming. Here it comes. Daniel Bryan. Yes lock. Yes lock by Bryan. Yes lock by Bryan. Can Corbin even get to the ropes? Corbin. Do whatever it takes. I think he got to the ropes. Referee broke it up. And now Corbin. Snap. Nice snap. Snapmare, I should say. And I got him in a chin lock. Barry Corbin defeated Samoa Joe this past Monday to become number one contender. Daniel Bryan had to defeat three of the dudes to become champion. Nice jawbreaker there by Bryan. A nice elbow shot to the face by Corbin. And now Daniel Bryan has Corbin in the corner. Irish whipped him into the corner. And now Bryan chopped to the chest. Chopping the number one contender in the chest. And now Bryan going up top. But Baron Corbin getting up to his feet. Bryan, wise move there. Getting instead of jumping off, he just got down. Nice takedown by Corbin. Kick to the gut. I think Corbin tried to go for a big move, but Bryan got him. Airplane spin. Very old maneuver in the airplane spin, dropping Baron Corbin. He goes for the cover. Smart move by the champion. Two count. Got him though. Baron Corbin able to kick out of the airplane spin. And now Daniel Bryan elbow shots to the shoulder. The traps of Baron Corbin. And now this time, Bryan over the top. The agility. The former world champion and Bryan, the United States champion, looking to go flying. Oh, a nice diving headbutt by Daniel Bryan. Goes for the cover, hooks the leg, shoulders it down. He got Baron Corbin and he does. Daniel Bryan able to defeat number one contender for the world championship in Baron Corbin. The United States champion successful here tonight on SmackDown. Hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Wednesday Night SmackDown. If you guys can, hit the like button. Subscribe for more. Follow me on Twitter at Boy13Jim. And I'll see you guys for Monday Night Raw coming up very soon. And also I might do a Universe Mode update video. Who knows? Just stay tuned on this channel for more coming up very soon. Daniel Bryan, successful here tonight.